I've got no idea what they're doing here, but the place is crawling with them. The situation here is going from
The Warren Gate power plant was built in the 20s, back when people thought about building things that would last. Right now, it's also the only source of power for most of Manhattan. That's why we sent a team over to man the place, a team we lost contact with. Their last few messages were full of Rikers, so I'm thinking they're at risk. And so are the generators.
If we lose them, a lot of people's lights go out. And if we lose those people, well, we're not going to.
Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because, let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators. And be careful, they're temperamental old beasts, and they're under a lot of pressure.
Thank you.
These assholes got a death wish. You know how to handle explosives, right? The sniffer in your shade tech should guide you right to them.
Looks like we got us some brand new digs, people. Might as well party down while we can. I'm thinking this place might be real popular with the JTF. But you think we're just gonna hand them back the keys to the city? Wrong! Like Shamu's really in charge. Y'all still breathing? Well, shit, that's right, you can't die yet. Cause you're with the good guys. What's in the white ants? Except this ain't your movie, cowboys. This is our show now. See, this ain't about being on one side or the other. It's about power. You need it, we got it. And I can do whatever I want with it. One big move, and that's all she wrote. All city's going back to the dark ages. Cause if we can't have it, nobody can. Lorraine, she's right on this. Ain't nothing out here but what you take for yourself. We took this, and we ain't giving it back. Cause we'll flip the table if you try. With a nice, big bowl. Believe it's me, everybody stays nice and warm tonight. You push this, and everybody dies in the dark.
Explosives disarmed.
Right, now clear those fuckers out. Is it safe-ish? Let's ask an engineering team to do a proper mechanical assessment of the site.
Well, looks like the cardboard's gone and defused all the bombs. Well, that's okay. Guess we got a plan B. Time to tear this place apart. Turn it all out. Smash it all up. Start disappearing.
That doesn't sound good. If they build up enough pressure in the turbine system, yeah, it'll blow the whole plant, maybe the whole block. Okay, these old power plants have backups. Manual safety valves from before everything was automated. Find those valves and open them up to release the pressure. Now would be good. want to stay not dead. I really think about hitting those safety valves.
Detected.
You vented a lot of the pressure, but it's still building. Master control room's the only place to shut it all down, so get there quick.
Thank you. generator stabilized.
Well, nothing's exploded, and that siren stopped, so looks like we're good.
You'll take out the power for the
whole
city.
I got an engineering team already mobile.
Only
gonna
do it if
we
have
to.
If our place in the city is not respected. Because if we don't get a place, then my people will make sure nobody's got a place. And until then, we gonna live. I'm headed back to Lex. Keep this place warm for me. Or don't. Your call.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
You can't do this. You'll take out the power for the whole city.
This right here is the money shot.
What he's getting at is that we've intercepted some audio from one of our esteemed colleagues. He's taking advantage of the situation. We've got to hunt him down.
I don't get it. You think there's maybe enough virus going around right now?
It's all about the leverage. If I've got my hands on the dollar flu starter kit, this green poison that someone cooked up, then certain people are going to be a lot more reluctant to take a run at me.
A gun's a lot better for self-defense than a weaponized virus.
Stop thinking small. Start thinking possibilities. There's no medical infrastructure anymore.
Not bad. This new gear could really make a difference. Nice job. Okay. I can work with this. You've actually got some skills, you know? Just made my Tinkerheart real happy. Designated area for repairing, repurposing, and refurbishing gear and weapons. You can go crazy in there, Agent. You're gonna be real popular when word gets out. The recharge center will let civilians power up the devices. Oh, yeah! Special analytics unit to investigate the missing first wave. And also repair that nice tech you guys got. Can't wait to get my hands on that shit.
Bye.
Look, it's just not a good time right now.
Quarantine. We needed this pretty badly. Now we can properly isolate the sick and exposed, keeping the rest of us safer.
We're depending on you.
Can't talk right now. Keep up the good work.
This is great. With this stuff installed, we can really take care of business. You done good, kid. Perfect. Now we can recycle and refurbish weapons, Agent. Thanks to you. Agent, now we'll have procurement specialists who can focus on recovering equipment and supplies around Manhattan.